test the first tube microphone that's actually usable for modern productions. Let's say that you want to heavily compress your signal. The problem is, compression always raises your noise floor, and if your microphone already has a high noise floor, your signal will sound very noisy after heavy compression, which is a problem, especially with vintage tube microphones. PureTube uses an entirely new circuit without semiconductors and capacitors in the signal path to bring down the noise floor to 7 dBA. To put this into perspective, 7 dBA of self-noise is crazy low for a tube mic, and half compared to an U87 FET mic, and even less compared to a standard tube mic. This sets PureTube apart from classic or vintage tube microphones, and it also looks way cooler in my opinion.